Vidyut Jammwal's action-adventure movie Junglee won 2 action awards at the Jackie Chan International Film Week in China. The film won awards for Best Action Sequence Choreographer and Special Jury Prize for Best Action Family Film. Vidyut is elated after receiving the award. "Every time we choreograph something in India, it is very difficult because whenever we show it to somebody, they say, 'Oh, Jackie Chan has done this before.' So for us, it's a great honor for being acknowledged by the great jury members," the actor said in his acceptance speech. He added, "In India, we hadn't had a movie on real animals from past 40 years. The new generation has no idea about the tusk trade that's happening all over the world. So for us, it was very important to make a movie for the generations to come. It is a great moment to get the jury award. It means a lot to us. Thank you to Jackie Chan and all the jury members." International icon Jackie Chan and the entire jury members gave Vidyut and the team a standing ovation. Junglee is about a unique relationship between man and elephant. INS Report.